Now, next up, I'm going to take one from the middle here. I'm not sure quite what we got. Oh, Audioslave. Okay. Now, this one has Original Fire on it, which is the only track I'm actually recognising from the track list. Which, you know, if it was their self-titled, fantastic album. This one, haven't listened to it enough, can't really give you any insights on it. I love Tom Morello's guitar playing on most stuff, so chances are I'll probably be quite a fan of it. This one was from Oxfam, apparently, so a charity shop in the UK for those of you that aren't in the UK. Let's have a quick look. So we've got some nice band pictures by the looks of it, or, well, individual members. And, yeah, there's Morello. Oh, look at the guitar, it's so cool. I love the finishes and the designs that he goes for on them. They're really cool. So yeah, again, I've got this packed up. I'll need to have a bit more of a listen to it, but yeah. Obviously, Chris Cornell. Man, that guy could sing. Man, he could sing. Oh, wow, I've just noticed what the CD itself actually is as well. Yeah, all right. Sun, it's very cool. It's a cool design to the actual disc. I like the way that the album cover is sort of, you know, it's obviously broken up, but you can still tell exactly who and what it is. Yeah, so Audioslave, really like the band, but I haven't given this album much of a listen to. I'll need to now. £2.99, what a bargain.